So just two in one, because they are cards and they are detachable ornaments. And so they can keep it for. So you're actually given a gift and a card. It's an old art that is coming back. And now they have a different tools to make it easier. But it takes more than an hour to make one.
And how did you learn how to do this?
I think I was looking at one on Pinterest. And then they have tutorials, and I start just researching, and I like the way that came up. And I start coming up with each of the designs. And I just let my mind go wild.